The Oceanic Days, Journeys of Self-Discovery and Divine Connection. As a journalist, I have been trained at the American Writers and Artists Institute and hold degrees from IIM Ahmedabad and IIT Madras. In this video, I will share some robust constructivist theories I have learned through my life experiences, which will be insightful. If you find my content interesting, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Also, remember to check out my website, linked in the description below, and sign up for my newsletter to stay updated. Today, I found myself drawn towards the Master's eyes, fervently seeking to uncover the mysteries hidden within the depths of his profound imagination. I likened my consciousness to a blue whale, the embodiment of majestic grandeur, as it navigated the vast ocean currents, an analogy for my psyche experiences. It intrigued me to consider that these oceanic behemoths could be viewed as manifestations of the divine Sri Mahavishnu, attentively heeding our sacred prayers and responding to our deepest needs. As I ventured deeper into my inner world, I vividly imagined a blue whale gently gliding through enchanting waters. The Master's gaze, like the ocean, held an unfathomable depth, brimming with a myriad of secrets waiting to be unraveled. In this introspective journey, peering into the Master's eyes felt like a long-forgotten act of intimacy, an almost sacred connection. The surrounding night mirrored the intensity of my exploration as I delved into the realm of mystic practices. Blue whale's awe-inspiring magnificence served as a metaphor for our expansive thoughts extending toward the oceanic horizon. It was a profound contrast, a part of us sinking deep into the abyss while another soared towards the azure sky. As I delved further into the Master's gaze, I envisioned a white liquid flowing from a whale's belly. This was a symbolic plea for divine intervention, seeking a path from the oceanic depths to the heavenly skies under the benevolent watch of Lord Narayana. In the Master's gaze, I perceived the intricate balance of life, the exhilarating ascension towards greater heights and the grounding pull of descent. In my mind's eye, the blue whale found itself navigating a path divinely ordained, ready to confront the challenges that lay ahead. In the Master's eyes, I sensed a cycle of judgment and a haven for the tormented. It was a sanctuary, providing refuge from the world's harsh realities. As I ventured even deeper into the Master's gaze, I was met with a crystalline image of divine love. I saw prayers brimming with devotion for Master Narayana, painting an intimate picture of divine connection. In the Master's eyes, I saw the fleeting nature of judgment and the sun's waning light, reminiscent of existence's transient, ever-changing nature. Finally, after one last profound look into the Master's eyes, I closed my own, surrendering to the oceanic currents of shared strength from the North Block. In this introspective journey, I navigated a sea of metaphors and symbols. Each moment, thought, and vision served as a stepping stone towards a deeper understanding of the self. In the Master's eyes, I saw reflections of the world, a world of divine connections, judgment, redemption, love, and devotion. I saw the ebb and flow of life, the delicate balance of ascension and descent, and the silent strength within each of us. The blue whale, my symbolic self, continued swimming in this vast ocean of discovery. Each stroke, dive, and ascent mirrored my journey toward self-discovery and enlightenment. In the Master's eyes, I saw a universe of wisdom and knowledge, a cosmos teeming with unspoken truths and untold stories. Much like the blue whale navigating the oceanic depths, I wasn't eating my depths, seeking understanding and enlightenment. As I gazed into the Master's eyes, I felt an overwhelming sense of peace and tranquility. I had embarked on this introspective journey and had found a refuge, a sanctuary for my soul. I had ventured deep into the Master's gaze and emerged with a profound understanding of the self, the divine, and our interconnectedness. I had found a path guided by the benevolent Lord Narayana, leading from the oceanic depths to the heavenly skies. I had witnessed the cycles of judgment and redemption, life's ebb and flow, and existence's fleeting nature. I had seen the divine love and reverence for Master Narayana and the silent strength within each of us. I surrendered to the oceanic currents of our shared strength and resilience as I closed my eyes. I found solace in the North Block, a symbol of our collective fortitude, and let its currents carry me toward a deeper understanding of the self and the divine. Please find below the necessary details to learn more. To join our exclusive readership, please click the link in the description and follow the simple 2-minute procedure. You can cancel your subscription anytime from your PayPal account. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel by clicking the bell icon, liking the video, and leaving a comment below. Thank you so much for your support and appreciation. Gratitude is the most universal form of love and expression. I am a writer who lives in India.